It's recording.
Why did I say that?
You're messing the whole thing
up. I'm gonna stop.
So, we're gonna do two dolls. This is Venus McFlytrap and Jane Boolittle, daughter of Dr. Boolittle, and daughter of the plant monster. So, we're gonna open these up and we're gonna review them.
Venus McFlytrap, she comes with this belt, and I just don't want to put it on her because it's annoying. I can't get it on the stand. She did not. Venus was $12.98, and she didn't come with anything. She didn't come with a hairbrush, a stand, so I had to use one of my other Monster High doll stands. She was cheaper. She was $10, and she comes with this little cute little sloth.
And this luxury bag.
Little bag. Little buckle on it. And she comes with a staff, but we can't seem to put it on back on her hands. And she just came with more stuff. And we got her at Tuesday morning, and we got her at Walmart. So I'm trying to go Tuesday morning. She's at Big Sloth. And this is her pet sloth. That's a name. Its name is Needles. You get it right again.
Well, I can't get more of it.
Okay. There. Needles.
And her own personal hairbrush.
They're really cute. And Venus, if you didn't know, she has like this thing on the side where her hair got cut off. And it's really like velvety in her t-shirt.
And her hair is like a pink-ish black. With purple and black-ish blue and black. And at the bottom,
the hair is really soft.
Yeah, it's right here. And then like right here, it's really curly.
The dolls. Like, I think Monster Doll's hair, like, when you first get them, is really soft. It's really soft, silky, and shiny. Especially the ones for sure. Venus comes with these little things in her arms. They came with it, and then her shoes are really cool. I'm going to take her off the stand. I'll show you her. And she comes with this Vim. Instead of very important person, it's very important monster. Put that over there. And she's really pretty. Her shoes are cool.
It has like vines going up of it. And then her hands are not really accessorized, but they do have bracelets on them and like a little hand thingamajiggy. And then like there's on her shoes there's like a feather and like a red something.
Her shoes are different. I realized that her shoes.
Yeah. And her shoes are different. Like right here, it's like just like lined with lines. And then like right here is just going down. See?
That one is like swirls. That one is like swirls going down her leg. This one is like has feathers on it and it's thicker. And I just realized that. Her arm sleeves are like little puff things with like feathers and fur on it.
It's really cool.
She comes with the belt. It was Jane Boolittle and Venus McFlytrap. And I hope you like them. Bye. Okay, cut. Cut. Okay.